Sinners in the blood. What is necessary? That sins may be forgiven. Sinners in the blood. Today, there are more sinners than ever. There is a greater denial of sins. We are living in about the only period of the world's history where there is a universal denial of guilt. Well, first of all, sin is in the blood. What is necessary? That sins may be forgiven. There is a universal denial of guilt. They do not think of having their sins forgiven. They want their sins explained away. Shame is exposure. Sinners in the blood. And outside of the church today, people generally consider themselves patients rather than penitents. After Adam and Eve had sinned, they found themselves naked. And they were ashamed. Shame is exposure. Sin is in the blood. In the blood of the alcoholic. In the blood of the addict. In the blood of the disease which is the effect. What is necessary? That sins may be forgiven. Without the shedding of blood, there is no forgiveness of sin. Sin is in the blood.